Fox's hit series Scream Queens, please welcome Lea Michele and Kiki Palmer.
Backstage, so there's a performance coming up that, in a word, is major. Now, let's talk about the next GLAAD Media Award for Outstanding Drama Series. Some people say we're in an era of peak TV, but I think we're in an era of peak LGBT TV. There are so many amazing shows on channels featuring fascinating LGBT characters and their stories. I'm so into it that I can't even do Netflix and chill. I'm like, Netflix and this show is so incredible, get the hell off me. These nominees for Outstanding Drama Series are the best of the best. In the middle of crazy families and wild workplaces, from olden days to modern recording studios reflecting reality and imagining worlds that don't exist yet, these series grab audiences and don't let go. Take a look.
Arrow, the CW. Black Sails, Stars. Empire, Fox. The Fosters, ABC Family. Grey's Anatomy, ABC. How to Get Away with Murder, ABC. Nashville, ABC. Orphan Black, BBC America. Sense8, Netflix. Shameless, Showtime.
And the GLAAD Media Award goes.
First of all, ta-da! Tonight is a culmination of concurrent events for me. A sudden synchronism of time-space that included the 20-year anniversary of Bound, the Trans Day of Visibility, National Women's Day, and Pi Day, all occurring within a month's time concurrent with my own coming out with the help of the fabulous people at GLAAD, Nick Adams. As well as the extremely sensitive and courteous people at the Daily Mail. Thanks, guys. The bedrock that all ideas rest upon is love. I'd like to acknowledge those without whose love Sense8 would not be. First and foremost, my brilliant sister Lana, who I love and I'm missing terribly right now. And lastly, the life-sustaining love of our friends, families, and partners, my mom and dad, who are here tonight. Especially my wife, who wrapped her arms around me when it was all over. Now get out there and go love with all your might. Yeah.